Remembering 9/11, there are so many images that stay with us from the day of the attack and the days that followed.
CBS 2's Hannah Klieger spoke with the photographer who took one of those iconic photographs.
On a beautiful sunny day nearly 21 years ago, Brooklyn photographer Alex Webb turned on his TV when he heard rumors of an attack on the World Trade Center. When he saw the images on the screen, he and his wife Rebecca jumped in a rental car and rushed in that direction until they stopped in Brooklyn Heights.
We got out of the car and someone came out of a building and said, "Do you want to see what it looks like from the roof?"
Once they got onto that rooftop, he saw an unforgettable scene, a mother lovingly gazing at her baby while Lower Manhattan was shrouded in ominous smoke. That's when he snapped this photo.
I think it poses some questions. What is the nature of the future for that baby with the potential of what may or may not go on thereafter?
That mother is Jenna Piccirillo, then 31 years old, a grad student temporarily living in that Brooklyn walk-up.
The next thing I remember is just lots of smoke.
And this is her son now, 21-year-old Vaughn. Growing up in suburban Connecticut, he says he didn't know that he was in a famous 9/11 photo until his mom brought it up when he was around 11.
I didn't believe it at first, and then it slowly set in, like, oh, that's definitely my mom.
The city's skyline has changed, but so have the faces of the kids who grew up in the wake of this attack. Babies born in the year 2001, like Vaughn, turned 21 years old this year. Many of them will be graduating from college and beginning their life as adults.
I'm looking forward to a future in finance. I'm not done exploring my options. I'm not done exploring the world yet.
Days after the attack, while watching TV, Piccirillo saw the image flash across the screen. Though she didn't know her photo was being taken at the time, she remembers that moment clearly.
I was thankful that I was able to have a son, but at the same time, I was sorry that I brought him into this world. I really did think the world was going to end.
Vaughn, who never knew the world before 9/11, says many of his peers see it as a moment in distant history.
Like a Pearl Harbor moment, and even though I suppose we lived it, we weren't conscious yet.
It's a haunting photo illustrating a mother's love, protection, and devotion, even in the wake of fear, uncertainty, and terror.
Throughout history, there's still a common thing. It's mothers giving birth to the future, humanity moving forward.
More than two decades later, it's become a testament to the passage of time, that cities change, that children grow up, that life goes on. In Brooklyn Heights, Hannah Klieger, CBS 2 News.
It really says it all right there.
Yes.
And join CBS 2 this Sunday as we remember 9/11. Our coverage begins at 6 a.m. on the air. Then we'll have continuous coverage starting at 7:30. And of course, we'll also be streaming on CBS News New York.